begotten Son, and whosoever believes in him will not perish, but have eternal life.